against the Warriors. With ball movement, open look as a result. Van Fleet gets his own miss. Comes back out to Brooks. Back to Van Fleet, this time from the corner. Jokic, there's the help. The kick to quarter three now for Van Fleet. Got
maintains the dribble, swings it over to Jalen Green, into the corner to Van Vliet for three. It is good. He hits
the cut in the corner. Van in the NBA? What?
That's East basketball.
The Van Vliet, open look at a corner three. The best three-point shooting team in the league in Oklahoma City will find their way to make more threes in this second half, which means
the one-on-one with Biombo, double by Vince. Extra pass, corner three, Van Vliet is in.
Slipped here recently as teams are making a lot of threes against them. Tate spins into the lane, finds a wide open Van Vliet, and he knocks it down.
The excellent Şengün who sets up Van Vliet for a three.
Those kind of things. You're not worried about your handles and watching the dribble.
Nice pass.
That they came out like the softest team in the league. That was after their loss.
And Thompson trapped underneath. How does Şengün to Green in the corner of the Van Vliet? Digs it, shoots it, makes it.
They really spread you out. They love to share the basketball. That's that three-point shooting is because the way they get good looks. And
short. Loose ball. Van Vliet, first one there. Uninterrupted for three.
Green turns a corner. Finds Van Vliet open in the corner. And he knocks down the three.
Van Vliet runs to the ball. Look at the Edwards reaction when his next three-pointer falls. He's missed 20 three-pointers in a row. Van Vliet
told him, next time, just aim lower. Keep it lower, and you won't get kicked out. I actually talked to Coach pregame about it.
Van Vliet picked up by Šamanić. Showing handles now, the step back triple. Oh, up, in fact, by Thompson. He's got the ball now, drives inside out. Van Vliet catches shoot.
Utah Forest stores to the Utah Food Bank.
5.3 quarter for Hendricks.